Well, I'm actually performing this evening, so I'm going to be singing and entertaining for the awards, and I'm really excited to be here. It's my first ever year here, and yeah, I love all Asian culture, food, music, everything, so I'm really just really excited to kind of be part of that.
And in terms of your performance here tonight, what have you got in store for us?
Well, I thought because it's an award ceremony, I'm going to do some covers and something that people know, and I might throw in an original as well. So, yeah.
After tonight, my final question, what have you got coming up the rest of the year?
Busy songwriting still and performing. So, yeah, I've got a very busy summer, hopefully some festivals thrown in. And, yeah, just loving it, really. So, yeah.